Firstly, I would like to start by saying how lucky I am to have a wife this beautiful. She is loving, caring, funny, and an amazing mummy to our Arthur. I'm so proud of how Hannah's managed to arrange the best day today, even after rearranging it in one way or another since the pandemic and forcing the date to be changed from earlier this year. Because I have to admit, I wasn't much help. I remember when I proposed to Hannah, it wasn't how I would have planned it, but all three of us were there, and that's all that mattered. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please raise a glass to my best friend, my soulmate, and the one I love, my wife, Hannah.